Pretty fresh. December 2nd, Shabbat Shalom. And I find this article this morning, right? Look at this. NASA fixes Voyager 1 deep space probe by firing thrusters not used in 37 years. Okay. 40 years ago, NASA's twin Voyager, okay? NASA's been able to extend the life of one of its probes traveling 13 billion miles away, and they just fired up some dormant thrusters. Now, whatever. But what I see is Saturn, and I'm thinking, what the heck? That particular image right there just screamed this to me. Okay? That's what you're looking at right there. I'm convinced of it. However, it also represents what we were talking about before, and I brought up a clip that I have. This is Lady Gaga on The Tonight Show, like 2011. Now, she says a lot of things in this, but I want you to hear what she says when he asks her about this outfit that she's wearing in this image here, after she had just worn a suit of meat, flesh. Okay? Some of you may remember that. But listen to what she says about this particular outfit that she had designed.
Also, Terry Mugler.
Okay.
Actually, it was inspired by humanoids, alien sex humanoid hybrid woman.
My favorite. Now this is
okay. Now Leno's just keeping his cool. She is possessed, no doubt about it, and under, or he, I don't know what it is, but this is the plan for the rest of humanity. Did you hear what she said? And she means it, folks. This isn't like some joke.
It's a okay. Alien sex humanoid hybrid woman.
My favorite.
Now this see how she just kind of like smirks out at the audience, because inside, that spirit in her is just going, yeah, cheer, go ahead, cheer, come down the chute to the slaughterhouse, okay? That's what they're saying, and that's what that represents, and these Voyager twins obviously play in their little plan. This is just more of their language, more of their deception, right? And it is perfect matchup here. I mean, look at this. Look at this image of Saturn that they show here, right? It's like the spinning image of this symbol, right? As well as all these other symbols that we saw here. I mean, this one really, it's just obvious, evident. Saturn in the new race of beings. This is what they are proclaiming, bringing in so far in the dark, in secret, but it's coming out. Okay, so that prompted me to go to where else but my favorite, NASA. One of the greatest deceivers in history. Okay, and I'm just looking, seeing what they're up to these days. I try not to go here anymore because it makes me physically ill. And so I decide I'm going to check out some of their images of the day. And they have all kinds of things you can choose from, right? I mean, there's lists of these things, right? So I just pick from their little list one of these. I pick this NGC 660 to take a look at. And look at this. Come on, you guys. I had to grab the image and bring it into my thing here just so I could show you this. Look at it. It's up, first off, big giant X, right? Big X. Let's bring it in, and this thing, I'll bring up the article, and you're not going to believe this stuff, man. This is the astronomy picture of the day. This was from February 17th, which incidentally is 288 days ago, which was weird. But nonetheless, that's what they're claiming this is. A polar ring galaxy. Polar. The polar opposite is what they are bringing into this world. Of what God intended, okay? They have all the, I'll definitely link all this stuff. Explanation 660 is featured in this cosmic snapshot, 40 million light years away, and swimming within the boundaries of the constellation Pisces. That's interesting. Its particular appearance marks it as a polar ring galaxy, a rare galaxy type. Look at this symbol right here. I had to bring the image into my editor so I could bring it in for you. Look at, see the oval there? See the phallic symbol coming through the oval? Does that look familiar to anybody at all? You think they're trying to tell people something here, you guys? Even the Incredibles symbol? Look at Obama's signature somebody brought up, how he puts the line through the O. That's what they're telling you, people. The X and the new race of beings. And they're not nice. They're Baphomet. Check this out. I'll just invert the colors on this so you can really see it. Hello. There we go. Look at that. I mean, come on, folks. What is that? Really? And you know something? They just can't help themselves at NASA, because on this phallic supposed galaxy here, look at the image here. And you can make whatever you want out of it, but sure looks to me like they wanted that to look like some sort of entity coming through there. But doesn't that just figure, huh? NASA. Leave it to NASA to wrap up this mystery. This is coming, folks. This is so, like, on our doorstep. And you might think that it's just going to be cute and trendy like Lady Gaga, but that ain't how it works. It's not how it works. They're going to bring this in a way that it's not going to be like a boiling the frog situation. It's going to be like a gun to your head, essentially. That's how they plan on bringing in this new race of beings. Can you get over that? NASA. Jeez. All links in description. I just can't get over this stuff. Pray up, people. Big time. You know what I'm saying? It's here. That's all I could tell you. Peace and grace to you. Many fish.
Finally, my brethren, be strong in the Lord and in the power of his might. Put on the whole armor of God, that ye may be able to stand against the wiles of the devil. For we wrestle not against flesh and blood, but against principalities, against powers, against the rulers of the darkness of this world, against spiritual wickedness in high places. Wherefore take unto you the whole armor of God,